today, here we are again on the first day of the week, remembering that our Redeemer lives. Even if our projector doesn't, our Redeemer lives, and we are thankful for that. I'm Pastor Bruce Baxter. If this is your first Sunday to worship at Wesley, we're glad that you're here and pray that you might make Wesley your home church. We'd love to send you home with a coffee mug or a green room cup. You can pick that up at the corner over here out in the lobby. We're just glad that you're here. For everybody, we ask you to sign that attendance pad when it comes by. We want to know that you're here. And any contact information, let us know. We keep our records current so we can keep in touch with you through the weeks and through the months. Today is Holy Communion Sunday, and we celebrate communion about the first Sunday of every month. And in the Methodist tradition, communion is open to all who believe in Christ. So it doesn't depend on membership or baptism. If you're wondering, should I go up and receive communion, know that you are invited to an open table, and we would welcome you to receive. You'll be handed a small wafer and a small cup. If you have children, it's up to you when they receive communion. And so if you'd like for them to come and receive communion, bring them. If you'd rather them not yet receive communion, you can still bring them, and just they can watch you receive communion at the rail. But that's up to you when your children receive communion. As part of communion, we receive an offering for the poor, and that offering this week goes to the One Great Hour of Sharing. There's a little open in your bulletin, or you can simply put your contribution in the basket there at the top of the aisle, and that will all go to offset the United Methodist Committee on Relief, UMCOR. It offsets all their expenses so that throughout the year when there's a disaster, we can give just to that disaster and go all to disaster relief. So give generously to this communion offering if you will. We are getting closer and closer to our mission blitz. It will happen 13 days from today. It's 2 weeks from yesterday. It's on a Saturday. And the biggest part of the event will be in this room. We are going to package 150,000 meals. And that's going to take a lot of hands and a lot of dollars. And we still need hands and we still need dollars. So if you could sign up out of the more gathering area, get a shift, get your brownie troop to do a shift, get your golf foursome to do a shift. We want you to bring friends to help out with us. And so sign them up at the table or online. You can sign up online now. We are in the 21st century. Go online, you can sign up to serve a mission blitz. And as I said, we still need funds for that last 50,000 meals. Mark your contribution to mission blitz, and it will get to the right place. For more information, the communication connection counter or a person wearing a red t-shirt will help you find your way around the blessing. Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for this day. We thank you that you live, that you are alive, and you were raised from the dead. And we thank you, Lord, that your life gives us life. And we come today to worship. We come from our lives where we experience disappointment and tragedy and heartbreak. And we come, Lord, to celebrate who you are and who you've called us to become. So pour your spirit out upon us. Infuse us, Lord, with your presence. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Let us stand.